I'm calling about the job.
Yes, sir.
Listen, who am I going to be working with? Because I'm very particular about who I work with, my helpers.
You're very particular who you work about your helpers.
That's right.
What's your name?
My name is John.
John what?
John Musacha.
Musacha?
Yes, that's right, sir.
Musacha. Okay. Your helper. Your helper would be a helper. A laborer.
Very good. I like to work with good laborers because I don't like them dropping fucking rocks on my head.
Right. How much experience do you have, John?
I have 9 years experience.
Okay. 9 years.
Yeah. I'm a local 66 man.
Local?
Yeah. You pay union?
No. No. This is not a union shop.
Okay. What are we talking about monetarily here?
We're talking about $19 an hour.
$19 an hour. Can we make that 21?
Well, all depends.
Very good. So we got a negotiating factor here.
That's better, John. Listen to me.
Yeah.
Can go up to $25 an hour.
Very, very good. So I start at 25.
The point is right now, first of all, I'd like to meet.
Right. Very good. Very good.
Can you come down to my office?
I can come down anywhere, anytime. Listen, I got new designs. I got all kinds of things that'll knock your fucking balls off.
Okay.
I got all kinds of beautiful designs. Laying brick, stone, tile, you name it.
Okay, can you come down tomorrow?
Sure. Are you interested?
Yes, of course.
Okay, I'll bring my plans down. I'll knock the fucking socks up your ass with these things. You'll make tons of money with me, and then we'll talk about partnership.
Right.
All right?
Right now, I'm looking for a work. I'm not looking for a partner.
Okay. Okay, but I'm looking for a little work here.
Uh-huh.
And, all right, you get me a good helper. You know, I get very angry. This helper is not your son, is it?
No.
The last helper I worked with, I fucked him up really bad. I really hurt him. He hurt me. I fucked him up.
Yeah. All right, give me a call tomorrow morning and we'll set up a time for tomorrow, John.
Your name, sir?
My name is Frank.
All right, listen, Frank. Sorry. Do I get a company car?
If you get a company car?
Right, because I got no fucking transportation. I got no wheels, and I really don't like taking the bus. Pardon me?
Where do you live?
Queens.
In Queens.
That's right. Where's your shop at? Where are we working out of?
In Brooklyn.
Oh, that's not too bad. Maybe you got a car, pick up a car for me or something I can get back and forth.
We can talk.
Very good. See, now we're talking. Now we're talking. I got all kinds of designs, beautiful fucking designs, walls, ceilings, fucking abstracts, you name it.
Uh-huh. All right, John.
All right.
Call me up tomorrow morning. We'll set up a time for tomorrow.
All right, listen. How many men staff you got there?
Sorry?
How many men staff you got there?
How many men?
Yeah.
What's the difference?
How many mechanics you got working there?
What's the difference?
I don't want to get into any fights. These guys, they get fucking very jealous of the work that's being produced here, and I don't want to fuck anyone up. I don't want to hurt anyone, if you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about.
John.
Yeah.
You interested for the job?
I'm very interested in the job, but I really don't want to hurt anyone. You know what I'm saying?
You call me tomorrow morning, okay? I will ask the questions first.
I see.
And then you give me the answers. If I like your answers...
My hands are very good, but I don't want to use them on you, sir. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Very good.
Okay.
All right, we'll see you tomorrow.
Very good.
Bye-bye.